The prophet Ezekiel spoke to God's people during their exile in Babylon, 6 centuries before Christ. In today's passage, the prophet, using the image of death and resurrection, assures the people that God will one day bring them back to their homeland. A proclamation from the book of the prophet Ezekiel. Thus says the Lord God, O my people, I will open your graves and have you rise from them and bring you back to the land of Israel. Then you shall know that I am the Lord when I open your graves and have you rise from them. O my people, I will put my spirit in you that you may live, and I will settle you upon your land. Thus you shall know that I am the Lord. I have promised, and I will do it. The word of the Lord.